brought to you by the many fine products of the General Foods Corporation.
This is a legendary country standard that was recorded by Ernest Stoneman about 50 years ago. It's called 9-Pound Hammer. And I want to do it for the folks up there around Harlan County and Hazard, Kentucky, because I spent about 6 days on Lake Buckhorn, and it was fun. Carl, let's do it.
Roll on, buddy. Don't you roll so slow. Or how can I roll when the wheels won't go?
In East Kentucky, really around Harlan and Perry County, the coal miners sing a song called 9-Pound Hammer. You can just picture yourself driving 4-inch spikes into hard black coal about 5 miles back into the mountains where the tops are so low you can't straighten up to rest your back for a minute, or the air is so foul you just can't stop to get a good deep breath.
Well, this 9-Pound Hammer is a little too heavy for my side. For my side, well, I'm going on a mountain. I'm going to see my baby, and I ain't coming back. Lord, I ain't coming back. So roll on, buddy. Don't you go so slow. Well, how can I roll?
How can I roll
when the wheels won't go?
When the wheels
I said to roll on, buddy.
Roll on, buddy.
Pull a load of coal.
So slow.